Now, just about three more weeks to the December 7 polls. Political parties, especially the NDC and the MPP, are racing against time to win more votes to end them another term in government. While the NDC is showing off its support base through health walks in the Oti region, the MPP is strategizing to either share equally or win a majority of the eight constituencies there. Government spokesperson on governance and law, Herbert Krapa, has donated 50 motorbikes to the Oti MPP campaign to help the team reach every voter in the region. Peter Senu has more.
The target of the MPP in the December 2020 polls for the Oti region is to win 5 out of the 8 parliamentary seats. The MPP currently has only one seat, with 7 to the NDC. This narrative over the years, even from the then Volta region, is what the MPP wants to turn around on December 7. It is in this regard that Herbert Krapa, who is government's spokesperson on governance and law, is supporting the regional campaign team with 50 motorbikes to enable it send its message to every nook and cranny in the region. According to him, the MPP has performed well in 4 years to deserve another term in office.
Also a promising region for the new Patriotic Party. We know that if we continue with the hard work that we are doing and continue to put in all the effort that we are putting in and even do more, we know that we will be able to secure as many constituencies as we should in this region. I've told the leadership of the party that a minimum of 5 constituencies, I'm hoping and expecting that they should be able to deliver for the new Patriotic Party. We are confident that the work that President Akufo-Addo has done in the course of 4 years, we are confident that the Ghanaian people would recognize and appreciate it and return him to office for a second term to continue with everything that he is doing. We are confident that the Ghanaian people would appreciate it and return him to power.
Herbert Krapa is also calling on the youth to ensure peace at the December polls.
Not because we are going to show that we are stronger than anybody. We are going to throw blows and going to hurt ourselves. No, if there's anything that we should do, and the atmosphere in Ghana today is good, we should keep it up and even make it better. That the Ghana is today the harbinger of democracy, a bastion of multi-party democracy on our continent and beyond. That accolade, that credential is something that we need to safeguard and protect. And the people of Oti, I know, will conduct themselves well into the polls and beyond.
Evans Dapa is the Oti NPP regional chairman. He is calling on residents in the region to change from voting the NDC to giving a chance to the MPP.
Oti region is a very deprived one. We need help. We need people like Honorable Krapa to come and help us salvage the situation. The NDC has actually taken advantage of our ignorance in a sense that we started voting the NDC since 1992 till date. Nothing good has come out of it. So what we are telling the good people of Oti is that the time has come for us to change. In life, there is one constant, and that is the word change. So we are preaching to the good people of Oti to come on board with us so that we can bridge the development deficit. And I know President Akufo-Addo is a man of his words. He's going to deliver to help Oti as a region to grow or develop.
Herbert Krapa has also been interacting with constituency executives in the region. Peter Hassan for Joynews.